Now see the question number 44, it is from ionic equilibrium. The pH of solution is given. If pH is 9, pH is equals to minus log of H plus ion, and therefore H plus ion is equals to 10 raised to the power minus 9. Now we have to find out the Ksp. So calcium hydroxide is dissociate like this. It is Ca2 plus plus 2OH minus. Now because we have a value of H plus ion, we can find out H plus ion multiplied with OH minus ion is equals to 10 raised to the power minus 14, and therefore OH minus ion present in solution is 10 raised to the power minus 14 divided by H plus, which is equals to 10 raised to the power minus 14 divided by 10 raised to the power minus 9, which is equals to 10 raised to the power minus 5. So the concentration of OH ion given is this. So suppose it is 2s and this one is s. 2s value given is 10 raised to the power minus 5. Therefore s is equals to 10 raised to the power minus 5 divided by 2. So what is Ksp? Ksp is equals to concentration of calcium ion into concentration of OH minus ion ka whole square. Here the calcium ion given is what? It is 10 raised to the power minus 5 by 2 into the OH minus, it is equals to 2s, 2s is equals to 10 to the power minus 5. So it is 10 raised to the power minus 5 the whole square. So it is finally equal to 10 raised to the power minus 15 divided by 2, and which is comes out to be 0.5 into 10 raised to the power minus 15. And according to this, the answer is 4th. Now likewise for the next question, which mixture has a maximum boiling azeotrope? This is directly given from the solution chapter, and it is the water and nitric acid, which is generally shows the maximum boiling azeotrope, and this mixture in textbook given is 38% weight by weight. So answer is 4th. So this is complete chemistry. Thank you from RJ Vision.